Good. It was nice and clean. I didn't have to wait that long. Hey, check this out. This thing gives me an idea. I wonder if my boss would let me do this. Not a bicycle though, but Goldie. Aha. That's a pretty darn cool idea. If I could just find the hooks for these things, or make one up. Oh, this is gonna be hot. Hot, hot, hot. You know what I think I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go back to the Loves. See if the FedEx has an envelope available. Because, yeah, here's my phone. Because the FedEx over here at the Pilot are. The envelope here at the Pilot are all empty. What time is it? 3:16. John 3:16. I don't load until 2200 tonight. Oh. Okay, don't wait. It's hard to imagine that certain drivers would not wave at a certain driver for the truck that they drive, mainly a Freightliner. Hey, you social justice out there. That's discrimination, right? How come you guys are not in uproar? Truck drivers discriminating other truck drivers for the truck they drive. 61029 41059. Yep. It's almost hard to remember what Miss Blue's truck number was now. There's my sunshade.
good backup horn.
Oh, that guy. I see a FedEx box. I do. Why is Land Air backing up? A bit peculiar. Holy smokies! Now what? Let's go find us a place to park. The sun is hot, but the air is cool. I don't know, do you ever get the feeling that most Peterbilts and Kenworth drivers are the biggest discriminatory, people that discriminate against... Oh! Holy smokies. That's one very pissed off JB Hunt truck driver. Looks like Southern beat him to it. Anger management, anybody? That's my tower right there. Too far out. Catch you guys later. Peace.